Hi, my name is Colton with foreUP support, and today we will be going over how to get an IP address from your printer. Sometimes the IP address can change due to an internet or power outage. To check the IP address, you will want to turn the printer off. Hold the feed button at the front of the printer and proceed to turn the printer back on while holding the feed button. A receipt will print if you've done this correctly. A second receipt will print after a couple of minutes. This receipt will have the IP address that you can check with your foreUP software. If there's no IP address, or if the IP address is only zeros, check your internet connection. Please call Star Printer Support if your network has an internet connection, but your printer does not have an IP address. If your printer provided an IP address, log into your foreUP account, navigate to the Settings module, go to the Sales Settings tab on the left-hand side, and go to the Printing and Terminal Settings in the blue column. Click on the Manage Printers and confirm that the IP address is not different from the printer labeled. Enter the new IP address if it is different and save the settings in the bottom right. Confirm that the correct printers are set up in the terminals. If you've completed these steps correctly and your printer is still not printing, please contact foreUP support via phone, email, or chat. Thanks for watching.